Hello guys and girls, welcome back to Let's Play Heroes of Might and Magic. So we did learn a new spell for this hero. Well, every time we visit this shrine, we can learn that spell with a different hero, of course. So what can we do here? We have already visited this gazebo, this one as well. Okay. So I just a second. This one already visited. I don't need to go to the witch's hut. I want to buy new units, so at least I can use this hero to transfer the units to the primary hero. Barlock, level 1 and level 1. So these are not the heroes that have fallen, these are level 1 heroes. Unused, brand new. Shall we build a storm? Oh, I don't think so. We don't need it really. Let's buy some dragons. Music is so nice, it's really great. So, blacksmith or armory? Master swordsman. And this one, veteran pikeman. Okay, let's upgrade this one. But we don't have that much money. Okay, a new turn. Okay, so let's move this hero out. Just click. So in the Heroes of Might and Magic, you are gaining these skills, defense skill, attack skill, spell power skill, and knowledge. And these buildings you have to run around with your heroes, because if you buy a new hero and you haven't visited those, so you are missing or the skills you could have, you don't basically have. So I will run around a bit and visit those gazebos and what is this building called? A fort. Okay, fair enough. So we already visited these gazebos. But I highly doubt we have visited those buildings here. With this hero, the... what's his name? Oh, Lord Kilburn! Lord Kilburn! Move your ass. Okay, I want to move some towards this hero, because I will trade units, or trade, I will basically transfer units to my primary hero. What can we buy here? We already have the statue, so we are getting some money, but it's still not enough. It's not enough! Upgrade cottage produces battle dwarves. Learn some spells. And with Sandro, we visit this one already. Not visited. Next turn. I'm kind of afraid to go to the right because I can see the green flag, so it's an area where enemy heroes could potentially be deadly to this hero because I have no units basically. So we want to keep him near the town. Okay, next turn. And I want to put those units to my primary hero. Give him all of those. That kind of sucks. We build a mage's guild, in this town, and Zom didn't visit, so I will return really quickly to learn those spells. Maybe I will do the same with Lord Kilburn. The above spells have been added to your book. That's excellent. I will move Sandro to this area of the map so he can visit those gazebos, gain some experience. And this guy, Sarakin, so we'll move here. The Lord Kilburn, and we'll just stay. Thank you. buy some units here, at least some defensive units. Killed level 4. It's a shame we didn't build it in the previous turn. Let's upgrade the cottage. Dwarves. But, druids. Let's buy the dwarves. Let's buy them. I don't really need more heroes for this map, but I just like Sandro. Yeah, what a great hero he is. Look at that portrait. He's been awesome in all Heroes of Might and Magic games. Okay, so I want to use Lord Kilburn to explore a bit. And it would be nice if I could visit this town with Zom, because if I'm not mistaken, we have a Mage Guild level 5 there. Whoa, some nice spells. And I think we cannot buy any. Oh, we can buy some, but that won't be enough, I think. Rainbow increases the luck of the defending. Okay, let's just buy the units so we can buy. All defense. How long would it take? Two turns. That's not good. Okay, we'll probably lose the town. And this hero, I should probably just run. Can he catch me? I think he can catch me. Cool. Okay guys, but time is running out, so this is it for this video. See you in the next one. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.